to me, having been a veterinarian for 20 years, you know, diseases and conditions where you really, in the old days, we would have probably recommended euthanasia, we're seeing that patients do recover. You know, they just need time, you know, and the kidneys are remarkable organs. They, you know, they will often get back on track if we just give them a little bit of time. The problem is when they don't work and they truly have shut down, there's so many complications for the rest of the body that often a patient will not make it through that, you know. So that's the beauty of hemodialysis, is that you can sort of deal with that aspect, you know, the ramifications of the kidneys not working, and then give the animals some time. Blood bank and dialysis are very tightly interwoven. Most dialysis patients during the course of their treatment will require a blood transfusion. So it was really important for me when I set up the dialysis program here in Paramus that we also had a blood bank at the same time. Definitely brings a smile to your face when you see a pet that was really, really sick, you know, in the beginning, and then ultimately, you know, after X number of treatments, you know, they're wagging the tail and they go home and their owners are super excited. You know, so to me, that's what it's all about, is ultimately getting an animal back to a good quality of life.